Assalamu alaikum. Hello students. How are you? Hope you are all fine and safe at home by the grace of Almighty Allah. Dear learners, we are passing very hard time. I hope you should wash your hands properly and don't try to touch your eyes and nose, especially when you haven't washed your hands. Dear learners, you know every situation is very temporary. I hope and pray we will soon overcome this situation. I am Marufa Sultana, assistant teacher in English, Rangpur Government Girls High School. This is English first super class for class 6. Dear learners, before going to the main topics, let's watch a video.
Station is the place where all the trains come and carry passengers. The trains run on the railway line. This is a railway station. This is the ticket counter. You can get your tickets here. This is an inquiry place. He is a ticket collector. The ticket collector collects the train ticket after the passengers have traveled on the train. Look here. It is a weighing machine. This is a platform. There are many platforms in this station. There are some passengers waiting on the chair for the train. He is a porter. He is carrying luggage. There is a vendor. He sells some food items to eat. Here is a bookstall. The bookseller sells the book to the passenger. Here is a train on a railway track in a platform. This is an engine. A driver is standing and peeping out of the engine. He has a green flag in his hand. He is signaling to the guard. The guard stays at the last carriage of the train. There are many carriages in a train. They are all connected.
Dear learners, can you guess what's the video about? Yes, the video is about at a railway station. So dear learners, our today's lesson is at a railway station. This is lesson 3, page 7. So dear learners, open your book at page 7. After completing the lesson, students will be able to talk about people, places and familiar objects in short and simple sentences. Read and understand text. Dear learners, before going to the main topics, I want to give you meaning of some unknown words. At first, crowd. The meaning of the word is mob, gathering. The use of the word is police had to break up the crowd. Pick up. Lift, take up. The use of the word here is, can you pick up the pen for me? See off, bid farewell. The use of the word is, I went to see off a friend. Last on is run off. The meaning of the word is flee away, run away. The use of the word is, how could Robin run off like that? Dear learners, now come to section A. Here your task is to read the following passages. You have to pause the video and read the passages silently. The passage is about a person experience who was in a railway station. He found the station crowded. There was a long line before the ticket counter. He saw a number of things there. A woman was holding her child tightly. A group of young people was talking and drinking tea. And an old couple was trying to find a place to rest. He also saw a man trying to carry three heavy bags. A young lady was also there sitting at the corner reading a magazine. So dear learners, you have to read the passage very carefully for doing some activities. Dear learners, now come to section A1. Here your task is to write down what the speaker saw and did at the railway station. Use your own words. I hope you have completed the task. Just match your answer with me. Learners, now come to section A2. Here your task is to match a word from column A with a word in column B that has an opposite meaning. I hope you have completed the answer. I am also going you to provide the correct answer. So just move. Dear learners, now match your answer with me. At first, see off. The opposite meaning of see off is receive. Second one is long. Opposite meaning of long is short, quiet, busy, heavy, light. What is the opposite meaning of pick up? Drop. Dear learners, now come to section A3. Here your task is to look at the picture below and talk about what things you see and what are happening. This is the picture of a railway station. We can see a train standing at the station. Some people are going to get into the train and some are getting down from the train. A man is carrying heavy bags on his head. All are busy. Learners, section A4 is your homework. Suppose you went to one of the places listed below. Describe what are happening and what you did there. Thank you all. Stay home and stay safe.